Brazilian presidential candidates squared off in the nation's third televised debate last night. Current President Dilma Rousseff focused on her government's record of poverty reduction and investing in social programs. Eight candidates took part in the event, but Dilma Rousseff, Marina Silva, and Aécio Neves received most of the spotlight as the front runners. Polls show Rousseff retains a slight edge in the first round of voting set for October 5th. In